Now, as we approach the corner, this is typical gang stalking. Typical gang stalking. Typically what the neighborhood watch group Stasi do. Typical gang stalking. Am I saying these individuals are gang stalkers? I'm not a mind reader, so I don't know people's intentions. But this is typical gang stalking. This is outrageous. This is going on in 2014 in the United States of America. Our technologically advanced country is mobbing like primitive animals. Now, what does this tell you about America?